It takes a very long time to become young. The chief enemy of creativity is good sense. To draw, you must close your eyes and sing. Inspiration exists, but it has to find you working. Painting is just another way of keeping a diary. I'd like to live as a poor man with lots of money. Art is the lie that enables us to realize the truth. Computers are useless. They can only give you answers. If only we could pull out our brain and use only our eyes. Art washes away from the soul the dust of everyday life. There are only two types of women, goddesses and doormats. Learn the rules like a pro, so you can break them like an artist. Only put off until tomorrow what you are willing to die having left undone. Ah, good taste. What a dreadful thing. Taste is the enemy of creativeness. It took me 4 years to paint like Raphael, but a lifetime to paint like a child. I am always doing that which I cannot do, in order that I may learn how to do it. The world doesn't make sense, so why should I paint pictures that do? Every child is an artist. The problem is how to remain an artist once he grows up. The meaning of life is to find your gift. The purpose of life is to give it away. Others have seen what is and asked why. I have seen what could be and asked why not. If I paint a wild horse, you might not see the horse, but surely you will see the wildness. There is no abstract art. You must always start with something. Afterward you can remove all traces of reality. There are painters who transform the sun to a yellow spot, but there are others who with the help of their art and their intelligence, transform a yellow spot into sun. When I was a child my mother said to me, if you become a soldier, you'll be a general. If you become a monk, you'll be the pope. Instead I became a painter and wound up as Picasso. We all know that art is not truth. Art is a lie that makes us realize truth, at least the truth that is given us to understand. The artist must know the manner whereby to convince others of the truthfulness of his lies. What do you think an artist is? He is a political being, constantly aware of the heartbreaking, passionate, or delightful things that happen in the world, shaping himself completely in their image. Painting is not done to decorate apartments. It is an instrument of war.